Did you know you can make a water snake at home? All you need is one of these cooling gel sheets. When you take it out, it looks like this, and you're gonna peel off that plastic layer and put it in a bowl. You wanna get some water on top of that, just cover the whole thing up, and if you leave it for about 4 or 5 days, I know it's a while, but it ends up looking like this. It's covered in gel. That gel soaked up all that water. It's so slippery. It's so soft. Oh my gosh, see, I dropped it. It's so soft, and it's so slippery, and it's really, really interesting to play with. It's an interesting texture, and you can actually pull all that gel right off of there. Oh, it's so satisfying. What you're left with is this really soft, really interesting gel. It kind of feels like fruit jelly, like Jell-O. It doesn't feel like slime. It's not slime at all, but it's super duper fun to play with. It's soft and it's slippery. And I thought it'd be really interesting if I put some slime in it. So I put this clear, glittery slime in it and tried to mix it up. It was actually really difficult to mix, and I mixed it for a super duper long time and then finally ended up having to put it in a bowl because it kept sticking to my table, as you can see. So here it is in the bowl, and what I ended up with is a really, really soft, really sticky, really oozy slime. It looks kind of like an underactivated slime because it's got so much of that gel and water in it.